Hello everyone, good evening, welcome back to Nioh! I defeated the ice boss, hooray! I think the extra water defense helped tremendously. Another thing that helped tremendously, it helped actually surprisingly a lot. I leveled up and I learned the dual sword skill. So we have this whole thing right here, Mind's Eye, this thing. Low stance only, when somebody attacks and I dodge, you actually get invincibility frames. Like, that's kind of the big thing. So if you time it just right, you can dodge right through a thing. It's pretty cool. If I dodge through a thing, this is what I learned right here. If I time it right and I dodge through a thing and I'm invincible and I trigger the Mind's Eye invincibility frames, I get an attack bonus. And that's a pretty hefty attack bonus, and it lasts for a couple of seconds. And in that last fight, I used it a lot. When she did her, like, stomp the foot ice AoE Nova thing around her, the one that's just, like, ice around her, almost every time that she did that, I dodged back at the right time and got an attack bonus from that. So those things, Mizuchi, the water defense, I have very low HP, pop it into my living weapon to stay alive right at the end. All of that. That was a great fight. That was so good. That was the only time that I fought her off camera. So that was my next fight after I stopped that video. That was pretty cool. Let's see what's going on with you. What's your deal? Oh, wow. You're welcome. I don't know if I feel good about burning the temple down.
Uragiri. Nobunaga-sama-no-tenka-fubu-no-yume-ga-hono-ni-kieta. Hebi-no-otoko-no-jutsu-de utsushio-ni-modosare-shimu. Hoboreru-no-wa-nageki-bakari.
Well, we know who the Snake Man is. He's been causing plenty of problems for us. Usura Hicho. So we have the Ice Butterfly? That is cool. Oh, you!
Sesso Tenkai to mousu. Anjin-sama no koto wa fuku yori tsutae kiite orimasu. Keri naru mono wa kyou no kimon ni ataru hiezan ni mukai moushita. Yukari aru basho yue anai sashiagemashou.
Seems you have some history with this place.
Uchiakerarenu koto mo gozaimasu ga, dozo ayashimaremasu ga.
Okay, that was pretty cool. Cool. Yet another new character that we have to try to keep track of. at least we kind of have a direction. We've just been slowly wandering eastward. Marching through feudal Japan. Oh gosh, we have a whole bunch of additional missions. Alright. Honzo, proud that we completed the mission. I've never been so glad to see sunlight. Kyoto should soon thaw out from its frost now, thanks to you. I still find it hard to believe that the Yuki Onna was actually Lady No, Lord Nobunaga's wife. Okay, cool, so I was right with that guess. That's exciting. Never a dull moment with you around, is there? Master Tenkai is a close friend of Lord Ieyasu. Should take his advice and head for Mount Hiei. Okay. The Demon of Mount Hiei. Ooh, that's exciting. Onmyo Mage's hunting gear as armor. Huh, this is interesting. Red Demon armor. There's the whole clan that's built around that, I think. Master Samurai locks. Like that. A water Kusarigama. The Fudo Kuniyuki and Yagen Toshiro. That's the fire sword that I have equipped right now. We got it from... I think we got it from the main mission here. I really don't want to go back to Spider Town, though. So we're never going to do that quest. That submission will never be complete. Ever. Not ever. I feel like I need to deal with skills and things and level up and sell stuff and... I don't even know. Do I have any things I really wanted to do? How much Amrita do I have? We have a fair bit. I could probably... I mean, I could level up at least once. I was thinking about it. I stored... the... Sandalwood Splinter in here earlier. I'm just gonna use it. I don't actually mind keeping like all the spirit stones and things with me. I was thinking about saving them for later. I like having them with me so that if I'm really close to leveling up at any point in time, I can just pop a couple of those and level up without having to worry about it too much. I don't mind leaving all the rest of that stuff stored, though. Oh, a small soulstone. Oh, I didn't even put that together. We have that. That's 5,000. That's a lot. Although we need a lot to level up nowadays. Yeah, 73,000. That's expensive. But there we go. I'm at 20 magic. That's a decent enough... goal threshold, I guess. And we're gonna change to the new guardian spirits. Oh wow, I maybe should have looked at this first because we need more spirit to get that last thing. Can we read about you here? Usura Hicho. Let's... let me check this. Can't do it because we're gonna end the thing. There we go. This menu's a little weird, but kind of cool. Oh, cool. It's like the whole flock of them. I like that. This striking guardian spirit is as cold as it is beautiful. Its followers swear that venerating it will protect you from ice and snow-related disasters. Others believe that the frost butterfly is a manifestation of the souls of people who have lost their lives to grief or to cold. Also, I'm noticing something. Boy, this game is just stuffed to the gills with lore. Here, this had... No? Okay, it's basically the same. It just has the pronunciation up first. Oh, the paired Rikens. Yeah, we'll roll with this for a little bit. So what is it? What's your deal? Only 3% attack power, so it seems very similar to Hinazumi. Usura Hicho, so life recovery from purification. That's cool. So purifying a yokai realm when fighting one will give me a chunk of health back. I like that. Use less ki when evading. Higher resistance to yokai realms. Anything I have that does water damage will do more water damage. And strong attack key damage, so I'll... Strong attacks will knock way more key off of enemies when it connects. Doesn't help me, like, break through an enemy's guard. That's still kind of cool. Alright, what do we have down here? A hefty chunk of water. Do these all have different amounts? Paired Ryken is maybe the strongest. Surahicho is tied for that in the amount of element, or like how strong the element is when I go into Living Weapons. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Usable time is lowish. Can resist hits better than Hinazumi, but that doesn't mean anything. Hinazumi just melts under pressure. Yeah, it seems to charge pretty quickly. Yeah, not bad, not bad. I like it. I don't think I like it as... I like it more than the spider in that I don't like the spider, because it's a spider. But the spider has really good buffs. Has really good passive abilities that it adds. Also, just going to throw out a quick thing. Something that bugs me about this menu here. Everything is in all capital letters except for the storehouse at the bottom. So there you go, you're welcome. Welcome to my OCD. Now you have to experience that too. Let's go check out the demon hunting mission. Our domain is infested with yokai of late, and the people are suffering for it. If the enemy were not yokai, I would fight alongside you, but Sir Anjin, can I leave this in your hands? We'll check it out. I think it's worth doing the submissions because having the chance to gain... like, the submissions have a chance of unlocking other submissions. Not that they have a chance. I don't know which ones do and which ones don't. Some of them do unlock additional submissions, or like a quest chain. So... I do want to do all of these. I do even want to do the stupid spider one, even though it's going to be the most miserable thing on the planet. Last thing I want to do... I don't think we have any new jutsu to ready over here. We have a bunch of talismans. I'm going to unready the water stop talisman. And I think I'm going to toss in like a wind shot or something for another ranged attack. We'll see how it goes. We'll go back to the Kusarigama. Cut down by a Yoki. Alright, a little fire buff here. Oh, we angered something else. Oh, another one of you. Hit me with your dumb little fireball breath. You jerk. Oh wow, there's a lot of you. Oh wow, there are a lot of you and you hurt. You're aggressive little faces. Okay. Oh good, and you're one of the ninjas. Oh gosh! I dodged the wrong way for that. Oh no! Okay, good. Oh yeah, I gained life for purifying yokai realms. That seems like a really good thing to remember. I'm not really seeing any cool stuff lying around here. What are you? Everybody still seems to have the fire dogs equipped after the ice level. When we get out of this level, I kind of want to check and see if she's actually weak to Call of a Summoner. What the hell does that mean? I kind of want to see if she actually was weak to fire. Okay. Oh, I like that. That was a cool looking attack. Okay. Oh, I didn't realize that one was an Amrita one. That didn't even click for me that that is what was happening. Dang it. Alright, well, this will be fine. I'll be a little more intelligent this time around. I also have a bunch of Onmyo magic skill points. Oh, do I not have to fight these guys again? Oh, that's so exciting. Sarigama's gonna be more useful against this guy. Oh gosh, darn it. I jumped right into that because he's fire element. There we go. That's what I wanted. It took me like 10 tries just to get that tiny little bit of health back. I got it finally. Can also go into living weapon mode with this thing if something nasty shows up. Kind of want to just see what the butterfly living weapon looks like. Okay, well, something nasty just showed up. Times two. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it! Okay, well, that did not last long at all! Neither did my health! I'm gonna die! Okay, we're gonna go swords. I know the fire sword is not gonna be the most effective thing against giant pulling flame faces. But hopefully little blue aqua face can help remedy this problem! There we go. Gosh darn it. That was me being way, way, way too greedy. Okay, we're fine. We're doing okay. Doing okay. Totally doing okay. We're doing fine. I don't really want to fight any revenants here. I kind of do, but I kind of mostly don't. I'm not going to. Oh wow, that's a lot of corpses. What is the scary thing here? Onryoki. Don't say. Yeah, okay. Onryoki messed everybody up. Yeah. Wow, I haven't seen you since the very first level of the game. And also that one time I did the first level of the game as a Twilight mission. Oh, I think I want to go nuts on his face and, like, hit the horns on top of his head. I don't know if that's his actual weak point or not. It might be. Can I fire you? Oh, right. I forgot that I didn't break your chains. Holy cow, you're sturdy. Oh, and you Oh no! Oh, I forgot about that. I forgot that you throw those. Oh, I'm out of talismans. Gosh darn it. My timing is awful. Wind shot. Alright, we'll play. I'm gonna die here. Go with lightning. Let's go with super cool butterfly attack. That's so cool looking, isn't it? Just like shooting out the giant area of effect butterfly thing. Look at that. Oh, that's so cool. I love it. I don't know if we actually got anything worthwhile in that little exchange, but that was still fun. Yay! Nice, quick, easy little side mission. Just the way I like it. Cool that Onryoki showed up again. I actually really like that. I love when bosses in games show up later as just regular enemies. And I know he was still kind of a boss. We were locked into a boss arena with him, but you know what I mean. Yay! They call me the Red Oni. But what am I compared to a man who battles real demons? Perhaps one day I'll have the good fortune to probe your prowess as a warrior with my spear. That's maybe a little inappropriate. This is it. We're going to fight him. We're going to duel him now. That's what's going on, isn't it? Oh, this is going to be so cool. Guardian Spirit Enko. Akeoni no Sankaku Spear, which is fire, and a fire Onomori Charm. Oh, do I still have the... I do, the Water Onomori Charm. That seems unnecessary at this point. Extend Elemental Effect. Extends the effects of items that had an elemental effect to weapons. So that actually seems really, really good. That seems like a really cool thing to like try to fish for and actually focus on getting on my accessories. Cause like my fire buffs and things to last longer. I feel like he's going to be using a fire weapon, and I feel like I'm going to be getting ignited during this fight, so we're going to do that. I don't really know, do we have any better gear? Is there any point in... I mean, I could also upgrade the level of my current equipment. Alright, turn these into like level 62 boots. Level 62 version of the boots that I'm already wearing. That's a decent enough jump in defense. We lose a toughness, we lose the unlimited ammo buff. That's a bummer, but this is good. Oh, Lee the Red Demon also has his own set bonus. Damage reduction, do extra skill damage for the spearfall skill specifically. Increase close combat damage, increase attack and defense with spears, I'm assuming. Oh, only with Enko, maybe with just his specific spear. No, Enko. Oh, with the Guardian Spirit. And then do extra damage when the enemy's lit on fire. Oh man, and it's light armor too. Needing 12 body to equip his stuff. Oh man. What is this? Prevents your health from reaching zero when inflicted with scorching, poison, or other types of recurrent damage. That's interesting, but I don't know how often something like that actually kills me. I'm assuming it's only that effect can't kill you. You can't burn to death, but you could probably still be hit and killed? I don't know. I can't imagine you're invincible as long as you're caught on fire. That seems silly. Restore health when you absorb Amrita. That's pretty cool. So, do I just need to increase my body stat? I think I do. And then where's his hat? It's light. Is that a huge amount of life recovery when you finish using the living weapon? Yes. So we could get... We have two of these pieces. We could equip two. We could get damage reduction and skill reduction for Spearfall, which I don't care about Spearfall because I don't use spears, but... An extra 1% damage reduction? Sure. Key recovery speed. I don't know. The Red Demon Armor. So before we go do the side mission here, or before we go attempt to do the side mission here... 79... Is that true? I have 79,000 Amrita and we don't have enough to level up. We do, it's just not showing that. Let's get the bonus. Get that last little Guardian Spirit bonus. Cool. What else did I want to check? Oh, right. I remember. Hidden Tea House. Just real quick. I just wanted to look. I believe, wasn't there the Red Demon Clan thing? Yeah. So this is all about using that Red Demon armor. And you just get extra attack power and extra toughness. Toughness is how well you resist, like how well your block resists being broken. Huh. The Lee Clan. Interesting. It seems like a stupidly good armor set. It has some really good bonuses. And there's a clan dedicated to specifically using this one armor set. So, Interesting combination of things there. Time has come at last. Truly, my heart thrills at the thought of our duel. Let us battle in the dojo. Ooh, that's kind of cool. An honest fight between one warrior and another. We'll give it a shot. I don't think I'm going to win this fight. I think I'm going to have to come back after gaining quite a few levels and leveling up all my gear. My gear is all very low level. It was very high level. I just upgraded it recently. It's about 10 levels behind everything else that we've been picking up in the last couple of places that we've gone and visited. I wonder if, like, actually equipping a Firestop Talisman and things would be beneficial here. Also, can I get the drop on you? Well, I went in there super aggressively. I was trying to break his guard real quick, and he was very, very close to it, but he has very, 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 very high key recovery while guarding, apparently. Or maybe just in general. Also, that sound that I just made was my low stance dodge giving me an attack bonus, which you can see the buff up in the corner, and now it's gone. Oh, that's a Guardian Spirit! I can do one of those too. Mine's cooler because it's butterflies, though. Oh. he is very, very, very sturdy. This is going to take a long time to wear him down. Yeah, we're done. That was an unfortunately placed bomb. There's my attack bonus. Gosh darn it. And we're dead. Not actually dead. He didn't follow through. There, he's gonna follow through. Nope. Oh, he tried. He tried real hard. It would also be good if we came in here with, like, an actual living weapon ready, I think. Gosh darn it. I hate that freaking range that he has with this stupid spear. So is he in serious mode now? Let's, like, get a little actual elemental action going here, maybe. We'll give it a try. I wonder if that's his spearfall combo. I don't actually know what spearfall is. Other than stronger, because he's got all of his crap equipped. Oh no! Okay. My lightning buff is almost gone here. Let's get another one going. Gotta keep an eye on my ki. That's what I'm focusing on right now, is just trying to manage my ki a little bit better than I have been. Ki flashes are really, really, really tough to pull off against strong humanoid enemies like this. Especially since I can't seem to time my dodge key flashes very well. Oh my gosh, that hurt so bad. We're gonna run over here and heal. I'm almost out of health items again. Oh man, he's got way more aggressive. Come on, attack bonus. I love all the blood stains inside the dojo here. Oh, he's got a fire weapon now too. And we have no more healing items. This is it. Yeah. Jeez. So we're close. We're really, 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 really close to being able to take him out. Hmm. 2,000 Amrita. That's not worth keeping. That's not significant. All right, we're just going to hop out of here. I don't mind losing my 2,000 Amrita. So I'm close. I think... I don't know. Better weapon buffs might be a good way to go. Equip another weapon buff. Maybe ditch the shurikens and the bombs. I don't know. Not entirely certain what I want to do. We'll give this a shot. Ghosts have taken up residence in my castle. The racket is just terrible. Apparently, I'm the one they're trying to haunt, but I lack the ability to exorcise ghosts. Once you do something about it, I'll make it worth your while. And then his creepy laugh. Hee hee hee. He does that every time we talk to him. Hopefully there are no spiders. Hopefully it is only ghosts. Hopefully it's a... What was it? What was the big blob thing called? Umibozu? I will fight that again. Just please no spiders. And yes, I have 6 Onmyo magic points. I've leveled up Onmyo magic once or twice and have not actually done anything with those points. I haven't decided what I want to do with them just yet. Can you see how paranoid of spiders I am right now? And also everything else. Hello, what are you? Human. Why are we just fighting people everywhere we go? I don't like this. I think you're a revenant, though. Or you sound revenant-y. Gosh darn it, I hate the range. Oh gosh, that's okay. I hate the range of spears. Didn't quite dodge that one, though. Okay, I do not mind you doing this all day long. Okay, there was something else in the water. I was not quite sure if that was real or not. I think we might be at the point in the game where cranking up my max health would be a good idea. I think that would be a very good idea. Everything is just hitting me really, really hard. I don't like it. Shut by some power. Hopefully just the power of ghosts, not the power of spiders. Also acceptable is the power of love. Gosh, freaking darn it. Probably just gonna shoot the hat off of this guy. I know it's a helmet, not a hat. Shut up, they're all hats. Everything's a hat. Hello. Ooh, you got a big old beefy axe. Nope, nice try. Gotta be careful, I don't want to actually trigger the skeleton man that's over there. Not while I'm fighting something else. Okay. Oh wow, I wonder if we're gonna be fighting the ghost of the guy who killed Oda Nobunaga. That would be kind of cool. I hate spiders.
Oh,
Ugh, ugh, ugh. Why, oh why, oh why does it have to be spiders? Yay, free health recovery. Okay, you're also a spider. Glad I saw you before I just like blindly charged over there. Ugh. I just want to be done with this as quickly as I possibly can be. I wish I knew what any of these buffs do. Or debuffs, rather. Like, I know what fire does. That's easy. Things are on fire. But, like, I have absolutely no idea what that thunder debuff was doing. I might just go look that up after this video. Go look online. I'm sure somebody's figured it out. Thank goodness you're not making me go down there. Was more... Gosh darn it, camera. Come on, lock on, there we go. I was mostly just worried about there being one of the larger spiders in here. One of the medium-sized spiders, I guess. Hagatsuchi's Magatama. Is that a key item, or is that just a thing that I can equip? That might just be a piece of equipment. That is not a piece of equipment here. What on earth did we get then? A curved bead used in rituals celebrating Kagatsuchi, the god of both fire and blacksmithing. Said to impart his divine power upon the furnace to assist smiths in finishing the work. Okay, so that's what I thought. It sounded like the fire Magatama that we got last time for Tome, our friendly blacksmith. Oh, right. More spiders. I actually have no idea what the range is on the windshot thing. Please, no more spiders. Pretty please. So... Is the gate over here no longer held shut by mysterious force? It is open. It is no longer held shut by mysterious force. So I have no idea what I bought that opened it. Maybe the two revenant-y looking people? Or spider eggs over there. So there's probably more spiders over there somewhere. Ugh. I know I mentioned this last time, but oh my gosh, I love how much you can destroy all the little like paper walls. I love how destructible this area is. It's my favorite part of Dark Souls, is being able to like roll through and destroy things. It is my favorite thing to see replicated in other games as well. Maybe being a little bit sarcastic, but I do love it. Oh good, one of you.
Yeah.
guy and got a bunch of stuff. Actually, the Kusarigama has really, really, really grown on me in the last few hours that I've been playing the game and using this thing. I guess you just gotta have to. Oh man, I'm wordsing all over the place today. I just needed to use it in low stance only. That's what I needed to trigger my enjoyment with this weapon. Because it is so unbelievably slow in the other stances. I still just, in general, don't know what to do about high stance, anything, ever. I'll waste a second arrow on you. I'm so unbelievably paranoid about spiders whenever I see anything spider-related. Okay, well, here, have a one shot. Also, I should heal. I don't know, I'm actually at the point where I'm wondering if I should invest a little bit into Kusarigama skills. Get like a cool combo or something. Okay, good. That's sealed off. So this was just treasure. Treasure and a skeleton man. Nothing else back here, so we gotta go this way. What killed you? A flying bolt. That's not helpful, I already fought her. Is there anything spidery in here? Yes, there are spider eggs. Oh, swing and a miss. He turned around. I wanted you to keep going. Mostly hoping that, like, there isn't a spider standing behind any of these screens. Like, that's my big fear right now. That was the big thing that I was super focusing on running away from if it showed up. That's why I wasn't speaking much right there. Feel confident that we're safe for now. Safe from the spidery menace. Oh. Hot spring. I forgot that you were here. Lovely. So that's that. That's all that. So... what is in here? And please don't let the answer be spiders. Saw it before I went in there. speeds. Okay. Sacred water. Boy, there's a thing that I just never, ever, 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 ever use in this game. Hello. Okay, thank goodness at least you weren't a spider. I feel like sacred waters would actually alleviate a lot of my key problems in this game, since that is literally what they are. they're free, good key recovery. Okay, good. You're all sealed up, so we don't have to go down there. Looks like we're going inside this building here, though. Or that's where we need to go. So what killed all of you? Revenants? Impaled by Revenant. So we're fighting another Revenant. That's what the big bad ghosties are. That's kind of cool. I wonder if the spiders would stop attacking if we just, like, blitzed here and killed this guy. But then they would still be, like, alive? They would still exist? I don't know. I don't like that as a thought. I like that even less than just killing all the spiders. You're gonna get thundered. I do think it's cool that, like, Revenants can do key flashes and other things like that. Okay. Some butterflies. Here, have some more butterflies. Here, have some more butterflies. How do you like butterflies? Do you like ice butterflies? I hope you like ice butterflies, because I'm going to throw a whole bunch of them at you. Stupid Revenant! Here, we'll go back to real fire. There we go. That was all it took. A little bit of actual real fire. Okay, well. That's a couple of side missions done. I might actually go try to forge. Oh, let's go talk to Tome. That completed my train of thought. Let's go see if we can give the fire Magatama thing that we got to Tome. I'm assuming we can. I'm assuming that's like one of the main reasons for doing that side mission that we just did. The Malefactors! Ah, so it was them, as was it? Tangled up in their hates and passions, even after death. How tiresome they can be. Well, your work was well done. But if it had been the Swordsman Shogun, even you might have struggled to prevail. So the Swordsman Shogun, I'm assuming that's the guy who killed Nobunaga. And I'm also now assuming we're gonna fight him at some point. Okay, so we could just get a fire. We can get the weapon that I have. We can get it there. That's kind of cool. I want to do that. We're not super close to leveling up. We're reasonably close. There we go. Okay, so we did give her Kagatsuchi's Magatama. improved forging capabilities. We gave her some smithing texts. We had a handful of those, I think. Oh, wow, we can make summoner's candles from an ogress claw? I don't think we've even fought an ogress yet. So that's something. That's going to be something that we do eventually. Yeah, so it just is guaranteed to have plus four fire. Ew, spider's leg husk from fighting the spider boss lady. Ew, 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 ew. So I can make one of those. Levels 52 to 61, so it'll be a decent level. I am gonna have to go upgrade my gear something. Just because we're in the upper 40s, low 50s right now with my gear, and it looks like we can get up to 60s, you know, low 60s. So that's like 10 to 15 levels of improvement. So I need to go do that. I'm gonna go do that off camera, I guess. Do we have any arrows or anything to buy? I suspect we do. The reason I had to look at the prayer beads is because a lot of the prayer beads that I've seen in the game have a do bonus damage with element blank. So do extra wind damage or do extra fire damage or something like that. And I've been holding onto those. I've been storing them in our storage stuff. I've been storing them so that if I really want to, we can go all in on like a particular element or something. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Well, we have 999 arrows now. okay. That was an accident. That's what I get for derping around. Forging cost is going to be good, though. Let's not buy a trillion arrows, though. I mean, we have a crap ton of gold, so I guess it's not that big of a deal. Let's buy two of you. Not gonna buy any arrows. We will just take some out of storage, because we have a lot in storage right now. Isn't that odd? Yeah, I'm gonna do inventory management and stuff off camera, and then nothing new opened up. We have the duel. That's gonna be rough. That's just gonna be rough. I don't feel ready to go handle that. I want to upgrade my gear. Oh, we have a title, maybe? Yes, we do. We have another Agio title point. I think 10 more health. I think that's what we really need right now. Yeah, so I'm going to do stuff off camera next time. I think we're going to go hit the next main mission, the Demon of Mount Hiei. Because we don't have anything else, right? Like, we've done all the other submissions that have popped up. Yeah, and I know we've done all the ones back at the beginning. So, yeah, main mission, I guess it is. Cool. Cool. Yeah. Thank you all for joining me, and may the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with you.